developing a website for a non-Muslim company, or the developing an Android or the Apple app for a non-Muslim company? Bismillah ar-Rahman, this is a very good question, because majority of the Muslim brothers and sisters are failed to realize that the website they are developing, or they are building a website, and also they are building an app or an Android or the iPhone. They have other windows. They are failed to realize what they are developing. Is it something forbidden things from the Quran, or is it something forbidden by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? This has been forbidden. They do not do that, because they basically, if they want to build a website, they are selling something forbidden stuff, like haram stuff, like an alcohol, and the Muslims are not even aware of that. And I have seen so many developers and the app publishers, the developers who does not realize that they are even doing the web designing or anything for the, where there was a lot of women on the website and they are promoting a woman. So they have to understand that these are all haram. That risk is not halal. So they have to, even if they are building a website for other companies, but that particular project is haram, because he is not supposed to be doing that, which is contradicting Quran and the teaching of the Prophet ﷺ.